Last week, Mahathir has been criticizing Proton sale to GD China. He says that it defeats the purpose of having a national car. And yesterday, he as well came up with a blog post defending Proton. So what do you think about this type of issue?
What national car are you talking about? 90% of the things are all Japanese. And we all know that, you know. It is a fact that I think, you know, that that project of his is a failure. Yeah. So, and why I call it a failure? Because every year they are asking us money. They are asking us money all the time, billions of ringgit. They are asking us to help support them. How can it be successful if every year you keep coming back to the government and ask for money? So, you know, but this is the what we have inherited from him. This project to me is a white elephant project. We inherited from him, and we have to, you know, if it goes down, then you blame us that, you know, we failed. So we have to find ways how to save this, and by the Chinese taking up some of the equity, I think that's is a good deal. And the failure here is that, you know, his project is a failure, and we have to carry this burden, and we cannot afford to support this company anymore. So we find ways how to overcome this, and one of the ways is to sell some of the equity. So the failure is not ours, the failure is his pet project.
Just clarify the project you're referring to.
You're referring to Proton as a project, right?
Yeah. Clarifying. Okay. Yeah, his project.